Ahoj, Borčiko, Borčice, já vás tady vítám u pokračování adventury hry Life is Strange 2, kde jsme skončili, že nám dal přes držku majitel benzinové pumpy, protože věděl, kdo jsme, odkud jsme, co jsme provedli. A pomohl nám jeden reportér, jak jsem říkal posledně, je to asi jeden z mála reportérů, kterému bych asi věřil v dnešní době. Jsou to jenom hovada, paparazzi, nic víc. Takže nám pomohlo odjet trochu na jich a je na čase, aby jsme pokračovali sami. Tak se jdeme na to podívat a užijeme si zábavu. Takže jdeme na to. Vždycky se usaďte a užijte si hru Borčíka Borčice.
Okay, Mushroom, you can chase me. Then shot.
No.
Come, see if you can catch me. Ow!
Glad to see him act like a kid again. How will I tell him? Guess I could play a little with these two.
Hodíme mu a port, ne?
Hey! Let's play fetch with the pup!
Really? Yes!
Let me do a test throw first. Cool?
Well, okay. But I'm next.
Okay, puppy. Go wide.
Nehodíme to moc daleko,
on,
co se nestane.
Get it!
Go, Mushroom!
Ty vole, no. Tak to asi nebylo to, co jsme chtěli. Jo, donesl.
Good doggy. I think we need a frisbee.
Now she wants me to throw the stick.
Jasně, dáme ti to.
Okay, here.
Watch how fast she'll get the stick.
You go for it. Just don't throw it too far.
I won't. I swear, I mean, I promise. Come on, Mushroom, come on. Look, it's a stick. Fetch. Come on, Mushroom, get that stick.
Looks like these two are getting along. It's good to see him like that. Well, I got you that room.
Seriously?
It's only a room. No big deal. Look, I had tough times when I started out. And some strangers saved my life.
Thank you.
Now's my turn to help someone. It's right there, room 10. On the second floor. Listen, I don't want to freak you out, okay? But you have to be twice as careful now. I know it's easier said than done, but you should get rid of that phone.
Really?
You can always get a burner later. Trust me. And Sean, talk to Daniel. He deserves
Brody,
to...
You're not leaving, are you?
Yes, I am, but not until Santa Brody gives you a goodbye gift. Ta-da! I mean, and don't you dare argue about it. I'll leave it right here if you do.
Okay, you win. Thanks, Brody. Feels good. Here, looks like it's yours now.
As always.
Hold on. I didn't forget you. I've had it since my first road trip. And it's always kept me safe. Now it's yours.
Cool. Do you think it's okay if she wears it? Like, our official guard dog?
Sure. It's your bandana now. Okay. Time for me to hit the road again. Hey, don't look so sad. You can contact me on my blog, A Tribe Called West. So, you better keep me posted when you can, okay?
We will. Thanks again, Brody.
Ah, bro hug.
Wish you could stay with us.
Me too, kid. Sorry, I'll probably think of a better goodbye when I'm on the road, but until then, take care, my dudes.
I'm gonna miss him.
Me too. Okay. Time to hit the sack.
Co mi říká, kdyby tu hru vytvořil někdo bývalý reportér? Aby lidem ukázali, že mají reportéři světlou stránku. Jenom, že jsou to hoveda.
Okay. Good. Looks like the manager's asleep for the night. Shouldn't have any trouble from them.
To pro lezer,
do you think people have Netflix or a jacuzzi?
Dude, this is some hotel, not an Airbnb. If you're lucky, it'll have cable and a hot shower.
Je to tady pro lezem. Kdyby náhodou byl nějaký průser, tak ať víme, kudy zdrhat. Já budu fatr, že žádný průser nebude, jo, ale... Kdyby tam řeklo děcko nebo ovce. Asi nic, no.
Sounds like everybody is asleep.
Yeah, so keep it down. Shh.
Osmička, ne? Jitka. Desítka, to je naše. Ale... Nikdo neříkal, že stejně můžu pokouknout.
Sean, look! Room 10, I found it!
No shit, Sherlock Diaz.
Sean, where are you going?
Just checking out the exits and stuff.
Come on! You can do that later! We just got here.
No worries, bro. I just want to see where we are. Good. I'm gonna throw you in, cave boy.
We can watch TV too! And there's a balcony! Whoa, this is nice. And warm. This bed is soft. What about this one? Not bad. But too far from the TV. Can I take the one in front of the TV? Huh? Wanna play it over rock, paper, scissors?
Oh, there's no way you can beat me, but... Ready?
I am so ready to beat you.
Papier.
Aw, shoot.
I told you, man.
Can we play another round? Come on.
Sure, I mean, you're gonna lose again, but suit yourself.
Not this time. Come on. Not fair.
You lost, man. What's not fair?
I wanted that bed.
Take it.
For real?
I don't really care.
Awesome.
They're the same, you know?
Yeah, but I like this one better.
All right, I'm gonna run a bath. We totally reek.
Especially you, Pigpen.
I wouldn't be so sure if you boy.
I'll call you when it's ready.
I'll be right here.
Of course you will.
Oh, cool! Hot Dog Man is on! Ooh, I remember this episode. Weird, it's on so late.
Yeah. Don't think we'll be coming back this way.
Okay. Let's Dharma if it's Dharma.
Hey, can you turn that down, please?
Aww. Okay, okay.
I tried to iron my shirts once. Burned a hole through them.
Jo, tak to se mi opět to samý. Moje první dělení bylo, že jsem tátovi prožehl kalhoty. Že v televizi byla nějaká pohádka. A cheap souvenir for a cheap trip.
Makes sense.
Ale to mě neodradilo, vůbec mi to nevadí.
Yeah. Like I'm gonna sweep the carpet.
Žehlení mi vůbec nevadí. Většina chlapů nesnáší nebo ženský i žehlení košilí a mi to vůbec nevadí.
Brody gave us some cash so we can take one of these tomorrow. They're headed south. Yeah, let's go hike tomorrow. Just for fun. Yeah. Fuck Halloween.
Sladký Martini, jo? Královského bobra.
Wish we could go there and pretend nothing happened.
Co ho nakreslíme, ne?
Nothing better than drawing to clear my head after this mess.
This episode is awesome. You should sit down and watch it with me.
Okay. Got it.
Tak kreslíme, kreslíme. Ještě, to je málo. Dobře, pokoj.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now. Damn. Foreshortening is a bitch. Can't believe I can actually sketch Daniel without yelling at him not to move every 2 seconds.
Tak ještě jedno.
Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
Ještě ten pokoj musíme dodělat.
Drawing starts by observing. Like our teacher used to say. Time to take the pen, dude.
Hezky maluje.
He's so calm when he watches TV. Good for him.
No, nevím, jestli to dobře pro něj. Napustí do vanu. Ty jo, mi dal $30, jo? Hustě. To rozhodně Brody ho musel na to zapnout, když ten batoh dával. Cítím to za to, že jsem si to vzal, ale ten kredent to měl jasný. A Daniel musí zůstat v teple. Okay. Brody ho to nechal dopis, protože se o něj opravdu... Šone, lépe se mi píše než mluví, takže mezi tím, co s Danielem spíte v autě, píšu vám tenhle dopis. Bohužel vás nemůžu odvést dál, ale mám proto dobrý důvod. Třeba je to trochu nefér, ale rodina je rodina. Když jsme se potkali, zrovna jsem byl na cestě do Utahu, kde se mé matce právě nedaří vyhrát nad rakovinou a musím tam být. Bohužel máš pár bebek, jsou to jediné peníze, co mám, ale ty je potřebuješ víc. Máš dobrý cíl a musíš následovat své instinkty. Ale prosím tě opatrně a hlavně za každou cenu chraň bráchu. Uvidíš, že až mu řekneš celou pravdu o světlu, budete oba cítit stejnou bolest a díky té budete časem silnější. Jakmile se dostanete do Mexika, tak nenápadně, dokud nepotkáte lidi, kterým opravdu věříte, každopádně myslím, že tam budeš ve větším bezpečí, než jsi tady. současných státních podmínkách nemůže být mrtvej policista dobrá cesta, jak uspět ve vyjednávání. Škoda, že jsem vás nepotkal v lepších podmínkách, ale jsem rád, že jsem vám mohl jak nejvíc pomoct. Opotruj se, Brody. Ozvi se mi, až budeš bezpečí. Jmen jménem Západ. Když zrovna neřídím, jsem online vždy. Byla to doba, co jsem naposled držel pero. Snad to přečteš. Jo. Jo, to je Stan. No, museli jsme ukrást, no. Já bych ho neukradl. Kdyby to hovado nás nezbylo. Jo, to kreslil tato paní. Jo, Brody. Ty jo, to je medvěd. No ty vole, rasistický šilenec si hrál na borce a držel mi v nějaké díře. Daniel mi zachránil prdel, to dětské je krutě statečný. To, co se to stalo potom? Zemětřesení, když jsme utíkali, narazili jsme na jedno podívina, zachránila si. Úžasný. Bartol Lobos, tam je naše cesta. Co jsem prý ze světlu, poprvé se cítím v bezpečí díky Brodymu. Jo, a taky jsme na cestě našli zvláštní houbu. Asi špatný nápad, ale aspoň se Daniel zase usmíval. Pořád mu to musím říct. Teď už aspoň vím, kam půjdeme. Písečný. Písky. Tak co tady máme? Jasně, že to vyměníme. Jasně, že to chci nahradit. Ale tak. Tak nasadíme tohle přesně. A co pak? Tohle taky, ne? Ale... To, co jsem tam chtěl? Je to kolem samolepku. Jo, dáme si. Myslím si, co tam je. Papíry.
I could use a serious bong rip right now.
No nekecej. Neslané konopí zásne zvané drindy. Žádan platný občanský průkaz, hm? Tak ale s občankou asi nepochodíme.
It's nice out here. Wish I cared. Puerto Lobos, Mexico. Can I get us this far? And safe? How can we get there without money? And Daniel still doesn't know what really happened. How the fuck am I gonna tell him? Me and Daniel just have to take it one step at a time.
Co nebudem povídat? Nechoď tam ještě. Tady je pár věcí.
This cigarette with Lila seems so far away.
Jaký by bylo, kdybychom ten telefon nehrábli. Ale...
Daniel will be warm in this. That's a good thing. What's that?
It was in Brody's car.
He gave it to you.
Yeah.
You stole it from him?
I don't know. It looked cool, and you stole before, so I thought...
No, man. Stealing is bad. We only do it if we really need it. Okay? Plus, Brody was super nice with us.
If it's bad, then why did you do it?
Hey, we had to. It was different. I don't want you stealing around. Understand?
Yeah. Okay.
I wasn't planning on getting rid of his bag, but...
Yeah,
get him! Yeah. Don't think we'll be coming back this way. Oh, shit, that was wild.
We have a tent now.
Thanks for everything, Brody. I'll be extra careful. Man, wish we still had Brody around.
To jako se asi nedělá, no. Já pak se na chvilku ještě podívám. No, ale boty, ukáž.
Some things do not change. A real bed. Can't believe I'm that happy to stay at a motel. Ooh la la. Fresh, clean towels.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. I could paint this shit. I miss GPS already. But at least we're progressing south.
Pravidla motelu.
No worries. We don't have to build a fire tonight.
Dospělého, zákaz kouření, zákaz luku nebo hosté hudby, zákaz vaření nebo pálení, snídaně od 7 do 10, platba za pobyt pod hlavy na nás rána. Nepřijímáme žádnou odpovědnost za ztracení ukradené předměti. Užijte si pobyt.
Ah, damn. That fucking redneck hit me hard. I hit him harder though.
Píš. Patří mu to, vole. Ty se chováš debil. Dětskám.
My hair feels like it's coated in dirt. A shower after Daniel will be bliss. Man, this hot water's going to feel so good. Time to be a kid again.
Jasně, děláme bublinkovou. Ještě se teda... Koukneme si na telku. Utužíme vztahy.
Aha.
So, what's up?
The buns wanna catch Hot Dog Man and turn him into sausage meat.
Oh yeah. The giant meatball attacks in the next episode, right?
Yes! And they get to meet the city mayo!
Man, it's been ages.
Why don't you watch Hot Dog Man with me anymore?
I'm too old, dude. And I've seen it so many times.
Okay, Grandpa Sean. Feels so good to sit down and watch TV.
True.
A měli bychom mu to říct, ale už.
Watch out for Grandpa Sean!
Stop! Sean! No! Come on!
Next time, you'll respect the old man. Okay, I'm done here.
You're missing the best part.
I know, but I gotta take care of the bath. Don't forget you're up soon.
I know.
Možná tam nebudu teďka mimořádné zprávy, to bych fakt jako nechtěl.
Fill her up.
Yuck, Sean. It's a condom in my bag.
Sakra.
Gross.
Hey!
I'm mladý, Daniel
will love this.
Mustard is so pretty.
I wasn't planning on getting rid of his bag, but...
Sakra.
You ready?
Aw, the episode's almost finished.
Nice try. The water's hot. Come on.
Yeah, okay, I'm going.
Hey, Samuel.
Oh my god. Whoa. So many bubbles.
Try and keep them in the bathtub.
I will. Promise. Thanks.
And no, the dog is not taking a bath with you.
Okay, okay. Don't worry.
What's with your thumb? Buddy.
I should throw my phone away while Daniel is washing. He'd freak out if he saw me. Time to say goodbye to modern life.
Tak zahodil. Než budeš psát ještě zprávu. Ty vole, bude.
Lila's freaking out. Maybe I should leave her out of this, or she'll get into trouble too.
Ne, nebudeme jít volat. Bude napíchlý telefon. Ještě hůř. Pojď, ukáž, kam už dohodíš.
Okay. Don't think about it. Just tell Daniel the truth.
Ty vole.
Are you kidding me?
Remember that song? Come on, dance!
No, no, no.
Man, I can't dance right now. My legs are thrashed. Sorry.
You're no fun.
Daniel, come here. We need to talk.
Can we get a drink first? I'm thirsty.
Right now?
You said I could have a coat. Or something.
Okay, I'll get you a soda. But when I come back, we're going to talk.
Serious.
Fine. What's the big deal?
Vám říkám, že usne. Já nechci kupovat tu kulu. Nemůžeme tady nějakou najít? Zadáče týkáče. Hele. Aha, dobře, tak nemůžeme dolů. Takže ho prostě musím koupit. Čic. Více jak dolar za to nedám, mohu. $2, ty vole. 60 korun, jo? Za kolu. Nějaký prdeli. A bože, se tady máme špatně. $1.
Daniel.
Do prdele. A je.
Oh my god! Daniel! What's happening? Daniel, calm down!
Za dolar v hajzlu.
You told me we were gonna see Dad.
I'm sorry. I just...
Just don't lie to me ever again. Ever.
I promise. I won't lie to you again. I promise.
I'm serious, Sean.
I know. Me too, Danny.
What are we gonna do without him?
Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
A budeme si něco udělat s těma jeho schopnostma. Když se párkrát takhle rozčílí, tak způsobí ještě něco horšího.
Sean. Am I a monster?
Nothing is wrong with you. You're different.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
I was thinking maybe we could go to Puerto Lobos. Where Dad grew up, you know?
Yeah, I guess.
It'll be fine, Daniel. There's nothing we can't do. As long as we're together.
Can you tell me a story? Like he did?
I'm not as good as him. He used to tell me bedtime stories too. Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home there with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together.
První epizoda na cestách je za náma. Chce pokračovat.
Come on, man. Focus.
Okay.
Trust me. You can do it.
Come on, Jedi. Ještě před druhou epizodou si zlepšíte herní zážitek a nic. Dobře, tak jo. Ne.
Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home lair with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together, but one day, hunters took their dad away. Forever. So now the brothers were alone. And they had to find a new home. They started a journey through the great big forest. The Wolf brothers wandered for days and nights, learning how to live on their own for the first time. They slept in the backwoods among creepy creatures and barely ate anything. They eventually found a peaceful orchard and were able to eat in peace. But they didn't know. Hunters tried to tie them up, but the Wolf brothers managed to escape with the help of a friendly bear. He showed them how to survive and helped them find a warm camp for the night. That's when the big brother discovered that the little one was not an ordinary wolf, but a super wolf. That's how they found themselves even further, headed to the faraway land of their pop, where they hope to find peace.
Jo, máme jeho nového kamaráta. Medvěďa. O piči velkého medvěďa. Vypadá, že máme další bunkr.
Try with this one.
That one's too easy. Look.
Don't brag. It was too heavy for you a few days ago.
Říkám, jak Jedi. Jsem vám nesejde na temnou stranu cíli.
Let's try to lift something else. Not too heavy, though. I'm a little tired.
To není dobrý. Podrž E pro interakci s Danielem. Ještě na obrazovce. Ty vole, tak...
I'm so glad Daniel took this little girl with us.
Větší kámen, nebo on velký kámen nechtěl, že jo? Plechovky.
Not your usual shooting range, right? How about those cans? Can you fly them all together without dropping any?
Sure, look.
That's awesome, dude. You're getting way better at this. Okay. Let's show Daniel some more stuff to play with before we call it a day.
Tamhle.
How about trying out that rock over there? Just one more time.
We already tried yesterday. And the day before. It's too far. I can't reach it.
Just one more time.
Ale nikdy se nezdávej. To půjde nebo to nepůjde, ale nikdy se nezdávej.
I can feel it.
Sometimes he looks. Sometimes. He looks so scared of himself. We need to work this through. How about that one?
I can do it with the small rocks, but not the big ones.
You can do this. Trust me. Just relax. Focus.
I'll try.
Pokud musíš mít v sobě vnitřní klid. To dá. Světlá strana síly tě povede.
Like a boss. You're getting good at
you
this.
You see that mushroom? That was the biggest rock ever.
Come on, dude. That's just the start. Let's try something else.
Cool. You're like Coach Aaron. You're my power coach. A snowball fight?
Not yet. This is a new exercise, young apprentice. See if you can stop this in the air. Cool?
Okay. But you better not hit me. Like that time you gave me a bruise? Serious.
You won't let me, right?
Try it.
Hodím mu to na nohu.
John!
Jsi byl připravený?
I said don't hit me, jerk.
Sorry, I thought you would stop it.